us this is your menu?
Someone told me that the Hulk and Spider-Man are not selling great. Is
that true? Heard that before, you know? So-so. You know, it depends on...
Do you think that because many cartoon characters go, they're more complicated with a dark side, both a tortured soul?
I think so.
We had some of our own. It's okay. We want to offer today. This one right here is called Friendship. Right there. Excited about the air support. Nothing on a hot day like an air support.
You can sell it too, you know?
The last one here, and you know, I want to sell this today. It's called the Roker Bar, right there.
It's a pretty big ice cream, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's actually, this is not actual size. The actual is bigger. Yeah, it's about a 65-pound ice cream. Okay, can you basically show us what we need to know?
Now, you know, kids are going to ask our recommendation, so we probably better be familiar with the product.
All right, so Pete, why don't you show us how to work the product?
Okay, well, the first thing is you want to familiarize yourself with yourself. That's a little bit better than that.
Why? What do you mean? What's on my
mind? You want to have, like, a little, basket, so I would suggest, like, you just wrap it right in.
Right.
Okay.
Volume.
Right on the left.
When you press on.